Hello, I'm Nathan Ricolta, here with TV10. We are North Farmington High School's 2022 prom. We are here at the Rooster Tail, so let's head on in.
It feels like a perfect night to dress up like hipsters and make fun of our exes. It feels like a perfect night for breakfast at midnight to fall in love with strangers.
What about prom are you most excited for?
The music.
The music, all right.
And like, just the fun with everybody.
The people and the food.
Okay.
Ooh, and the food,
Seeing all my friends. Him pop a little move, you know? Do a little dance, yeah.
Leaving.
Slushies.
A whole lot of dancing, you know what I'm saying? People looking good.
A lot of dancing. Just kids having fun, enjoying their last moments in high school.
I want to see a lot of kids on the dance floor enjoying themselves and having lots and lots of fun.
I want to see lots of pictures of all the beautiful attire that everyone's wearing.
Leaving.
Hopefully people popping and logging on the dance floor.
Good music.
Definitely good music and vibing with everybody.
Some good food.
My date get down on the dance floor.
No, I'm hoping he'll boogie down almost as good as he did when he broke the rim.
Some good music.
Yeah, some good music, definitely.
And what's one song you hope to hear tonight?
First day out, T-Grizzly.
I don't know, Left the Party maybe?
Any Kendrick Lamar.
Over My Dead Body by Drake.
Anything by 42 Doug.
I like Shawn Mendes.
I like him so much.
Life is a Highway.
Over My Dead Body by Drake.
Don't Stop Believing.
I want them to play Dreams and Nightmares. I'm gonna go word for word.
I'm gonna say Wobble.
Perfect. Girl Who's By.
That one song, the cliche song.
I'm gonna have to go with Stacey's Mom.
Over My Dead Body by Drake.
What was your promposal?
Out of the back of a pickup truck.
It was, yes. In a Chinese parking lot.
Yep, Chinese food Chinese parking lot.
Restaurant.
Yeah, Chinese restaurant parking lot.
I made a sign saying I'd sell ocean views to go to prom with you. Like, she likes oceans and like, yeah.
Oh, he gave me a poster like a week ago and he said, even though it's late, something like that. I forgot what he said.
It was my day, even though it's late, be my day.
A love letter.
Fireworks all in the sky over his house. It's a prom.
It was amazing. I was speechless.
It was me and a couple guys. We took our shirts off. We spelled out prom.
Some of those answers. Oh my goodness. Anything else you want to say to the camera?
Yeah, class of 22. It's the best class. So
yeah. Go Raiders.
Let's have fun.
I'm about to party hard, so stop recording me after this.
Have a great time. Thanks, class of 2022. Yeah.
2022 graduates, we out.
Hey, what was your favorite part of prom today?
The dancing.
The dessert.
Ice cream was fantastic.
Dessert was pretty good.
The food is good. I like the food.
Also,
I like
up
the,
is fun.
The ice cream.
Probably dance with all my friends.
The food.
Going home.
Spending time with my friends for one final.
I mean, it was my beautiful girlfriend.
Well, that was a very long night. We're signing off now. So this is Nathan Rokota, the 2022 prom.